Oh, I think he's making sure like they're going to walk or something. Uh-oh. Ah, I have to run. Oh. Wow. Whoa. Welcome back to some more serious gaming TV, and today we are going to play Little Nightmares 2s, and we are in Chapter 3, and then we just found these little weird faces, and then we just stopped by the vent. So here we go. It's just toilet paper and bent. Oh, is that a snake? Is that? Whoa. That? Well, he's climbing on the wall. I mean, on the roof. Oh. Whoa. Is he like flying? Oh, I did not notice that. What is he doing? He's ripping off some bodies. Oh. He's looking back. When is he gonna move or something? Uh-oh. I think we're in trouble. I have to. It's a giant doctor. He's looking up. Whoa. Now I've seen his face. He's creating lots of mannequins. He's walking like he's upside down. Oh, I wonder what he's doing now. Stay here. How can he still like move in the light or something? It's a button. Uh-oh. There's a block over there. I like checking them or something if they have wrong. Don't move yet, okay? Go here, go here. Quickly, go, 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 go. Okay. Checking here. here now. It's like a small mannequin. Oh, that's two. This guy is very giant and he's climbing on the walls like, whoa. Are these mannequins sleeping or something? They're like, how do they move without heads? Well, this one right here has a head. Oh. Oh, I think he's making sure like they're going to walk or something. Uh-oh. Ah! I have to run! Oh. Oh. Wow! Whoa! Oh, wow. Stay here. We need to get him to be confused or something. That's a big mouth. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, wow. We have to be careful. He's the only one that looks like he can move in the light. Ooh. I'm gonna, like, we have to throw a distraction or. Is he gone? Looks like he is. We're safe. Disappeared. He's gone. Now we need to open this vent. Oh, it opened itself. Easy. This is a big vent. Oh. Ah! Oh, do not fall. He's down there. It's kind of cool how he can climb. Oh, it's more of these. That guy's making lots of mannequins. Oh. I have to go down here. We need to find a key. You can open this and, oh, going to the other side. Look around for it. Not here. There's no key. Oh, it's up there. Oh, we need to pull the feet or the mannequins. We jump on them. Now what? Oh. Something here. Oh, that's easy. You just had to open stuff. Jump and jump and jump. Lots of jumps, like 5 jumps. Actually, kind of 4. Grab the key. Yay! Now we go here. And, he's opening here for us. Now we can unlock this door. Key to something. Uh-oh. It's a vent. Oh, we climb up here. That's easy. Some of them are wobbly because they are moving. Oh. This vent is open. I'm just gonna climb up here now. I wonder what the big guy was doing. He was making more and more mannequins. And there's a plug now. Now we need to find a plug. Oh. It's really big. This is a big problem. Oh, and there's the plug over there on that shell. Move. Crouch. Oh, we need to get on top of the mannequin. Whoa. It's moving. Oh. These gaps. Uh-oh. Eesh. Ba-blam. Oop. Ooh. Oh, we gotta make a... I go quick. Go, 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 go. Oh. Come on. Hurry. Oh, back in the van. Now we can plop it. Plop. Oh. Ah. I think he's too big to fit in here. Actually. Jump! Whoa. Whoa. How's he doing that? Oh, I'm dead. He's eating me. Okay. Ba-blam! Get ready to run in 3, 2, 1. Ride for your life! It's a speed run. We know what he's gonna do now. He's gonna knock it down! We'll be dead. Still gonna make it. Ooh. Whoa, that was a close call. Oh, he's crushing all of the mannequin dead bodies. In the oven! Oh. He'll try to reach us. Cook him! Yes! Cook him! Cut the guy! Yeah. Burned up, y'all. Did we do it? He's burning heavenly. Yay! We finished it. Looks like he's gonna be burning there in forever. There's another one there. What will that do? Will that turn off the lights? Cause that mannequin will start moving. It opens the door. I mean, opens the door. When you gonna open? Oh, ding dong. It's here. We defeated the guy. We defeated one of the big guys. Wow. I think we finished a chapter. Dead end. We go this way, I guess. Oh. Will they start moving? Well, no more mannequins will grow. Mannequins. Come on, help me out. The guy was really big and really strong. He'd break through the windows. Oh, I think we just moved on to the next chapter. This way. There's a stairs up that way, but I think that'll lead us to nothing. I just saw a bird. That was nothing. Must be leaves. Oh, who was that? Is that a... No. I don't know what it is. It's raining heavily. Is a tall suit there? Well, this is the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!